The Kacha Badam fever has gripped people from all walks of life. The song, originally weaved by a peanut seller from West Bengal, went viral and the whole country became fan of it. And it was seen recently that even cops could not resist their joy after listening to this catchy number and decided to shake a leg. A recent video showing cops dancing to the popular number Kacha Badam has gone viral on the internet after it was posted by a user from the account Goofy Olives on March 21 to Twitter. The post has so far earned 479 retweets, 134 quote tweets and nearly 3000 likes. Captioned, "Why shouldn't Khaki have some fun? Watch out on left and right most," by Twitter user Da Lying Lama, we can see five cops in uniform are dancing to the famous tune Kacha Badam. The five cops include a woman police personnel also, who has come up with some adorable steps in the video. While the dance is sweet, it has mostly earned flack by the netizens. A joyful performance by the cops did not went well, as some of the Twitter users raised question as the cops performed while they are in police uniform. One user questioned, "But why in uniform?" While another one de-announced it writing, "Bas yahi dekhna reh gaya tha ab." While the user who has posted it tried to defend replying, "Wow, so men and women in khaki aren't supposed to have any fun." Another user came up with his view writing, "That's disrespecting the uniform." Whatever may be the opinion of netizens about the video, it certainly is now established the Kacha Badam song has become hugely popular and everyone are enjoying the song.